What is MetaMask? MetaMask is a Web3 wallet where you can store and send cryptocurrencies like Ethereum, Cardano, and IX token. It is an extension that is added onto Web3 platforms to handle transactions between users. It allows users to send and receive crypto with a simple but effective verification system done in a fast and simple way. This will be the building block of how trading on Planet IX will be done. This will allow players in Planet IX to receive airdrops, purchase packs, trade land, and more. How to install MetaMask. First, head over to metamask.io and select Install MetaMask for Chrome. Then, a new window will appear where you will need to add MetaMask to Chrome. At this stage, the MetaMask logo should appear at the top right corner of the browser. Click it to install MetaMask. Now hit Create a Wallet. Accept the terms and conditions. Set up and confirm your new password. It is very important that you save this password outside of a digital environment, preferably on a piece of paper that you can store somewhere safe. After your password has been created, 12 words will appear. This is called a secret recovery phrase. Together with a password, this phrase can always recover your wallet. Again, it is very important that you write these down. Now, confirm your recovery phrase by putting them in the correct order. Setting up MetaMask is different from other platforms since there is no need for personal verification or KYC. The 12 words given, also called the seed phrase, is what you'll need to log into your MetaMask. The password can be changed, but the seed phrase will always stay the same. It's crucial that you write these 12 words down on 3 different pieces of paper and keep them in 3 different places, not on your computer, but on different pieces of paper. This is done to prevent hackers from stealing the seed phrase and taking your assets like NFTs or tokens. Now, head back to Planet IX to connect your MetaMask wallet. You need to be logged in to Planet IX to be able to do this. Head over to your profile, hit Connect a Wallet, and a drop-down extension should appear. Type in your MetaMask password and hit Unlock in the MetaMask extension bar, and it will connect.